Hi guys, this is at 11:11, and I said I would do a different sort of reaction today besides the ships. This is just Dean Winchester. I'm good with who I am. This came out on January 24th, I'm guessing. Otherwise, what is that date there? And I'm a huge fan of Supernatural. I miss it. And Dean is by far my favourite. Sorry to all Sam girls out there. But Dean is just amazing, and I love Jensen Ackles. So here we go with this.
So what are you, some kind of superhero?
You think you're some kind of a hero?
Why do I have to be some kind of hero?
No, I don't.
I'm just a guy doing a job.
The guy who saves the world. The guy who always thinks he'll win.
He's so pretty.
No matter what.
There when I feel helpless, if that's true, why don't
I supposed to do? I don't know what to do. It's my fault. It's my fault. There's nothing I can do to make that right. I'm so sorry. Now you fight and you fight for this family, but the truth is,
they
don't need you. Not like you need them.
It's like I had one job. I had to look out for you. My babies. Then I screwed it up.
I guess that's what I do.
You've always known what you want. What are the things that you want? What are the things that you dream?
Stand up to Dad. He's given us an order.
So what? We gotta always follow Dad's orders?
Of course we do.
Good soldier.
Hell, I wish I found me.
You are not a child.
Done everything you have ever asked me. You don't think I've given enough? Those are never kids. I never was.
I've given everything I've ever had.
I hate you. And I love you.
My God, he's been through a lot.
I'm tired, Sam. I'm tired of this job. This life. This weight on my shoulders, man. I'm tired of it. I know how dead you are inside. How worthless you feel. I know how you look into a mirror and hate what you see. How are you, Dean? You okay?
You're angry, Dean.
Yes, I am angry. Because I was angry. You know, I used to be able to just shake this stuff off. I'm good.
You're aiming it at everyone in your life.
I just know that. I know that it's just always been there.
Son of a bitch!
I need some help. I'm not over here. I'm not strong enough. I'm starting to feel like myself again. Almost.
You've changed. And you tell people it's not a big deal. You tell people you'll work through it. But you know you won't.
I don't care what happens to me. I never really have.
I mean, how can you care so little about yourself?
Doesn't matter. Who cares? I don't matter. I am 90% crap. Traumas, they how I feel. There aren't words.
You just love me.
I wish I couldn't feel anything, Sammy.
Good things do happen, dear.
Well, the thing is, you know the life that I live. I know how my story ends. You knew it was always going to end like this for me. Experience. I get rid of that right then.
You really want to die not knowing?
I don't want to die.
But Dean Winchester.
I know how you see yourself, Dean. I'm a killer. And there's no changing that. I know that now.
The ultimate killer.
See, that's not who I am. And I'm good with who I am.
All right,
so what are you, some
during all that, I sometimes forget to talk during these reactions. I just love Dean so much. I think that's one of the reasons that I loved Castiel so much as well. Yes, he joined the show and he was always coming when Dean said because of, you know, he saved him and all that, but and he was told by people in heaven, angels in heaven, to watch over Dean or whatever, but he always went with Dean. He didn't go with Sam. He put Dean first, and I think that's why I loved him as well, because it was so sad that all of Dean's life was basically look out for Sammy, and that's what he did. And whenever somebody was asked to look after him, like Sam, yes, he was soulless, but he threw him to the vampires and all that. That's why I'm convinced my favourite characters in the whole show were Dean number one, Cass number two, Bobby number three, four is Jack, because he started copying Dean, and then five is without a shadow of a doubt Charlie, because they basically were brother and sister, and I did not like the fact that they killed her off and she died because she was trying to help Dean. So it was all quite sad, but like I said in the beginning of this reaction, Dean is by far my favourite character. I think it's because we all relate to him. Every little bit of ourselves that tell ourselves that we're not good enough, or that somebody else is more loved or anything, or just all, that's all in Dean, you know. If you rewatch Supernatural in the first episode, he's like, I think he's 3 or 4. I don't think he was much older than Sam. But he had this whole life, you know. He had a loving father and a loving mother. That's what it looked like anyway. And then it was from, he went to sleep that night with loving parents. He woke up that night to a fire. And his life was never the same. He became a man essentially overnight. It wasn't Dean the kid. It was Dean the man. And like he said to his mother in the dream sequence, I think it was. I think that's what they called it. That he became a mother and a father overnight. He wasn't just a big brother. And I think that's one of the reasons I love him as well, because he always did put Sam first. He always put everybody else first, you know. Even Castiel at some times. But I do love the fact that sometimes he did put himself first by, you know, doing things his own way that made it. Like when Sam died and he made the deal, yes, it was to protect Sammy, but he did it in his own terms. And I do love the fact, even though I hated that whole entire season, because I knew what was coming, I do love the fact that it makes up for it, because they brought Castiel into it. And I absolutely love this deal. Yeah, but I don't love this deal the same way you love this deal. Yes, I love this deal. If they had started a relationship, it would have been amazing. And I would have loved it. But in my head, anyway, during the whole show, it was just friendship and brotherhood and everything between them. And I do love the fact that in my head, when the final happened and Dean died, that he did meet up with Cass in heaven and Jack and everybody else. And I love the fact that it was Bobby that met him in heaven and it wasn't John, because no matter how much I know Dean would have probably liked John to have been there, I think it was fitting that it was Bobby, because Bobby was the ultimate father figure for him. So yeah, this has gone on longer than the actual video. The video reaction is nearly over again, or the video is never over again. So yeah, this was Dean Winchester. I'm good with who I am. Hope you all liked this reaction. Let me know in the comments what you want me to react to next, and give it a like and comment. Like and subscribe for more. Okay guys, bye.